best friend trip. This is gonna be iconic.
You would like that?
You do understand this is a work trip for me.
Audrey, I got you. Look at me.
You're thinking about a dick.
Damn it, you're right.
Look at me now.
I love a grand adventure.
I heard that if you keep up with Chinese businessmen, they respect you more.
Listen up.
Oh my God, you're a drug dealer?
You gonna plug or are you gonna play?
Is that a condom?
You look like you've had a lot of things in your asshole.
I'm not a lot of things, just one thing, but maybe different varieties of that one thing.
Look at me go.
Stick your hand up there like a claw machine trying to get the stuffed bear.
Okay.
Get that bear!
I'm getting the bear!
So powerful.
If you do not know where you come from, how do you know who you are?
I'm just a garbage American who only speaks English. And a little golem.
Little filthy orbits.
Do you guys have that here?
Yeah, we have. It's all over the world.
Y'all calling me crazy?
Let's just be adults.
Are you horny?
Sex isn't shameful. It's beautiful. Like the noises.
Ow.
Oh.
Man.
Show them.
There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house.
There's some whores in this
crazy. Gotta go crazy.
I'm not racist.
You don't like boba and you never fucked an Asian guy.
Damn, still?
When I masturbate, I sometimes fantasize about Splinter. He's Asian.
He's a rat.
He's a good father.